What was that? Hold on.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder.
What's going on? Oh, okay, thank God.
Jackpot.
Oh, thank but Jesus, it was consensual.
Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
That's her mom, isn't it? Oh, Jesus. Oh, this is gonna go bad. That's her mom or something, I bet. I know it.
Oh, honey. I think we used the vibrating bed for too long. I'm totally seeing double. Rachel?
Oh, they are so totally.
Hey,
oh, boy.
Are you all right?
What are we doing?
Huh?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Are you bipolar?
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent how to party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you.
Is she bipolar? Because that mood change was so quick, my neck is killing me right now. Some fucking painful ass whiplash.
They have a bottle of wine.
Oh, boy.
Let's steal it.
Okay. Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
Okay, that was totally her mom. There's troubles at home. She is more of a problem than Chloe is. And...
Oh my god! Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance. Better act fast.
And... Yeah, fuck.
Oh, thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
Don't look at me. Look at Baywatch over here. I don't remember how to do CPR.
Wow.
It's time to nut up or shut up.
Watch out. I'm going to check her pulse. That's on her neck, right?
I still think you should go get help. There's a ranger station on the other side of the park.
Good point. We'll keep watch while you go.
Look at all the time we've wasted already. This woman needs mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. Stat.
No.
Yep. Definitely needs mouth-to-mouth.
Okay.
This is happening, Rachel.
You can do this.
This is all your fault anyway.
Pathetic.
Look, he's clearly useless. This woman needs help from someone who actually knows what they're doing.
We just seriously broke up a relationship.
Oh, shit!
Shit!
Now
fuck!
I'm starting
shit!
To feel
fuck!
Sick too.
Yeah.
I think it's
damn
contagious.
It. Damn it.
You'd better run away before
first
it gets
I fucked
you
up.
Too.
Hold on. There's something off about this. Are you girls putting us on?
That was the first one I ever messed up.
Rachel! Run!
What the hell?
Could have gone better, but it worked, so. Your actions do not have consequences. Damn, girl!
So, maybe your acting could use a little work, but at least you committed to the performance. Thanks.
Might as well. Bottoms up.
I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
Damn, y'all chugging fast. Emphasis on the chug there.
I am excessively sober right now. Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Hey, she is. The whiplash with this girl. Jesus Christ. We are going to have so much whiplash. This girl's moods do a complete 180 every 5 seconds. Rachel's scary. Although, I thought the whole contagious thing was going to go with, like, idiocy's contagious or incompetence's contagious or something like that. Insult him, you know? Instead, it went with, oh no, this is a contagious. And yeah, it did not work out well. Good job, Price. Good job. This seems familiar.
Whoa. Hey, check this out.
Where are we?
What?
The junkyard. This is how they stumbled across their little hideout. Place looks practically the same as it does years from now. Only, you know, it's actually in a little bit better condition.
Great. It's a pile of trash.
God, you're depressing!
Yeah, an awesome pile of trash. Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
Telling you, that's her mama. Alright, what's the deal? Talk to me, Rach. Come on. I've trusted you with a lot today.
I've heard that actors are moody, but... Wow, Rachel.
Not the way I wanted to
do it. I just need some space. Is that alright with you?
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
I get it.
Yeah, I get it. I know I'm not the easiest person to be around. I don't exactly have tons of experience.
Not about you, Chloe!
Friendship thing.
Not everything revolves around you, Chloe.
I didn't say it did. I'm just saying I understand.
No, you really don't.
Thought that was coming at me for a second.
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Score.
Convenient. Give her a show, or give her the bat? Give her the bat.
Here. If you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
We're in the perfect place for it. Just don't smash me, alright?
I asked you to leave me alone.
Go.
Are you kidding
me? Okay. Wow!
I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
See ya.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go! Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life.
And what is this exactly?
Oh no! Oh god! Shit! This came up way later in Life is Strange. Okay, you're throwing this at me, like, really early here. We know they got together. Like, we know that Chloe and Rachel were a thing. They weren't just friends, they were a thing. But pushing for it this early... However, she's also been kind of pushing at it, too. Fuck it, I ship it.
I mean, fuck. Are you actually going to make me say it?
You've both been kind of crushing on each other today.
You know, like, a friendship. But more. Ah.
Oh, no. Chloe, we fucked it.
Weird, right? It's just, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And when I almost ruined it just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize whatever's going on between us is special.
Oh boy.
Come on, say something. Chloe, you know what? Forget it. This was really stupid. I mean, you're Rachel Amber, and I'm Chloe Price. It's not that. It's just hard right now. And I can't talk about it. Why not? Because I can't. I know it isn't fair, but it's how it is. Goodbye, Chloe.
Fuck.
Fuck this place.
I'm in. We have options to smash, 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 and smash. I'm in. We had a bad moment. It's time to let off some steam. Can't talk right now, Mom. I'm busy.
You know she's fake. You can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description? Yeah! Fuck off, Rachel.
Okay, real quick. Call you Elizabeth Price. You can ignore me all you want, but there will be hell to pay when you get home. Wow, that's just gonna make me smash more shit. We'll read that later. We're in the middle of something right now. Yeah! Box of junk. Time for some misplaced aggression. It's not your fault, but fuck you.
I've never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras.
Fuck this paint! Graffiti. Wow, that seems out of place. Whoa!
If you want to rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David.
Damn. Break the windows. What? What?
Dad.
Huh? Oh. My dream. Holy hell. Is that? That is blood.